Hey everyone, Silverfuse here today with the cards that were spoiled today from Ionia. This will be part of our Targon expansion, but these are the Ionian cards. As you know, there's cards from every region that are going to come out at least at some time this year. I'm not for sure which ones are going to necessarily come out in this expansion. It's kind of a mystery to all of us how many Targonian cards and how many cards from other regions, but we are getting Ionia for sure. And the first card that we have is a 1 mana 1-2, which is Flower Child. When I'm supported, grant me +2/+0. So grant means that that whatever it gives, it's going to be staying on that card. So if you play a support and then attack with it with a Flower Child next to it, it will be a 3/2 and it will stay as a 3/2. So this is important to note. However, there's supports that we have right now. There isn't a ton of support for this. There's maybe a chance of like a Demacia with War Chefs, as well as the Young Witch, which we'll talk about soon, and doing like a, you know, mid-range Ionia with maybe Fiora and supports in it. That's definitely a potential. Shin as well. It's a 1 mana 1/2, which doesn't trade poorly into things, but it's not necessarily going to get value all the time. It will sometimes, but I think it's an okay card. I don't think it's anything insane, but scaling one drops are pretty nice overall. Next thing is a 2 mana 1/1 with elusive, our favorite keyword, Young Witch. Support, give my supported ally quick attack and +1/+0 this round. So this can be really good with challenger units. The one attack and quick attack can, yeah, I mean, with Fiora, for example, is a good one. And then you can't even just use this as an elusive that gives another elusive one attack and you don't even care about the quick attack. Young Witch is a pretty good card. I think it will see play for sure. I don't expect it to do anything insane. It could, depending on what cards are printed in the future, but I expect it to be a solid card, solid option overall. And I don't know, I'm not so excited about the whole elusive thing, not gonna lie. But let's go ahead and move on to the next one. Tasty Feyfolk, Lifesteal, 3 mana, 4/2. Personally, I think this is the best card out of these 5 cards. I think this card, personally, I think people are kind of underrating it right now because I play Deadbloom as a 3 mana 3/2 a lot. Like, just having a card that you can play with Lifesteal, I mean, this destroys aggro. I mean, it goes great into Spooky Karma, which isn't the best deck ever, but I would probably even put this in Yasuo. I personally would put it in Karma as. I know some people are saying they wouldn't, but this is such a good body. A 3 mana 4-2. I mean, yeah, you can, oh, it dies to Mystic Shot. Who really cares? Because this is just stomps on aggro, and although we're not very much in an aggro meta right now, that's, we're not saying it much, but even against mid-range, 4 attack is very good into mid-range. So I feel like this card is really good. I don't think it's like the most insane thing ever, like really none of these cards are, but I think it's going to see a lot of play and that it's not going to be going anywhere. It's just a great slot. 3 mana 4 attack, even without the lifesteal, pretty okay, as long as it didn't have 1 health. 1 health would be pretty detrimental, but 2 health, I feel like it's going to be really good. And then, of course, everyone's new favorite card. Move aside, Teemo, no one cares about you. We have the Swole Squirrel. Ooh, Swole Squirrel Teemo deck. Sorry, I got a bit off track there. 4 mana, 3/4, strike, double my power. Pretty much everyone is talking about playing Judgment on this card because it makes it almost a 200 attack. Not quite. If you buff it by, you know, 1 attack by some point, then yes, you can get over 200 attack with Swole Squirrel and say, oh, this is the most swollest boy or something like that. I mean, I'm sure pretty much all the memers will do that at some point because it's pretty fun. Overall, it's nice that the card can block. You know, 4 health is pretty good, and when it blocks, it does get, it becomes 6 attack. I don't see this being super great by any means though, but I mean, I do love the card. It's, I mean, who doesn't? Who can't love Swole Squirrel? He looks so great. And then there is the 4 mana, 3/3 Fuzzy Caretaker. When I'm supported, give me +3 health this round. This round, not grant. And then support, give supported ally +3/+0 this round. When I look at this card, I think of Kato the Arm, and I just think of how much worse this is than Kato the Arm. Even though it's a 4 mana card, I mean, it's just, it has to do these supports, which is kind of eh, and it doesn't have Overwhelm. It really needs to have Overwhelm. It can work okay, I guess, with Elusive. I mean, giving something Elusive 3 attack, I'm not saying it's impossible, but I feel like Jeweled Protector is more likely to be played at that point because it gives, you know, +3/+3 in their stats that stick around. So I don't really know why I would play this card over Jeweled Protector, except for the fact that it's 4. There might be a few like niche cases for it, but overall, I find it, it's kind of an eh card to me. I'm a lot more excited for Tasty Fae Folk and then probably Young Witch after that. And also, I mean, Swole Squirrel. So essentially, the middle cards, I'm like, woohoo! And then the end cards, I'm like, eh. But they are pretty cool. I wish that these had some kind of like animal tag to them, like especially the Swole Squirrel and Fuzzy Caretaker, because I assume at some point we'll get Ivern, which, you know, we're not getting that right now, but I assume at some point we'll get Ivern, which is known for like roaming through the forest and stuff and, you know, being like a friend to animals. So it'd be cool to have like a Ivern animal deck. So seeing animal tags preemptively would be I would like that personally, but probably not going to have that, which is dang. I mean, maybe, right? Please? So, that's about all I have for thoughts on these cards. So, have a nice day, and I will see you next time. Bye!
That's how we do things in Bilgewater.